So this is the new TP-Link router, and in this video I am going to review this router. Only considering the price, it is just 815 rupees. So let us just begin our review. So here is the box itself, and you know it is the TP-Link router by the N settings and 150 MB per second. And trust me guys, I am using Hathaway 50 MB per second plan, and this works great with that. It has two LAN ports. Let me just show you. It has two LAN ports. It supports 4 SSIDs and 1 button security. That's great. Now this thing also comes with a 3 years warranty, and this is that it is the world's number one provider VLAN products. So we can say that this is a reliable choice. Now coming to here, it says some specifications, and on this side here it says how to connect, about some models, and here it says how you can install it. So let me tell you that insert your CD, run setup, and just enjoy the thing. So I had already did the unboxing, but if we talk the price quoted on the box, so the price quoted on the box is 1549 rupees, but I actually now you can get this for 850 rupees. So there is nothing inside the box. Now let us just remove the box and now have a look at this. Now in case if you want to have a closer look at this thing, so here is it. Now this thing is very premium looking, I would say. This thing actually looks like a UFO, and this thing actually looks premium. It has these all backlit LEDs, TP-Link branding, UFO systematic design, something like heat vents, and here you can use this thing for to just stand this thing or put this thing on your walls. And here it says that it is by the TP-Link 150 MB per second. So now this is the overlook, and if I talk about the ports, here is the WPS reset port. Let me focus. So here is the WPS focus. WPS reset power button. Power port, a port for the power, reset ports, reset buttons, VLAN 1, and here we have the VLAN 2 and VLAN 3. So here is it. Now let us just do. So this was the quick mini review, and now talking about the thing, I am using this thing since last two years, and this thing is working without any problem. So yes, I can say go for this thing. This has no cons, nothing problem like that. Only thing is that it heats up if you ran this thing for almost 72 hours or 3 days continuously, and I think so that except me, many few people does that. So there is no con, nothing like that. Link will be again in the description box below to buy this product, and if you buy from my link, you can get some great hampers and all. So thanks guys, this is my another review. I hope you like my review. I hope that you like the product. So in case if you like the product, and in case if you like the review, so please like this video and comment section, tell me in the comment section below what do you think about this product. Thanks guys, this is NFM Tech2Heights, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.